Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.
Hi, I'm Donna Lynn from Vigor and Trim, and you're at Celebrating Act 2. This is short and sweet. This is where I show you an exercise move and to give you a nutritional tip so you can stay healthy and strong and enjoy those activities you love to do in a body that does them well. Oh, yeah, that's good. Today, we're going to work on a stretch because without that flexibility, you can't move very far. And flexibility becomes the number one pillar of health as we mature. Hey, so let's get started. Let's do this thing. Okay, so we're going to have a sit on the ground. Okay, we're going to have a seat right down here. Now, I want you can use a yoga strap or a towel, maybe a belt with this if you need to. So don't worry about not being able to get to it as far as I might be able to. And besides, I've been doing this for a long time, okay? So we're going to take one leg. We're going to sit up nice and tall on our sits bones. And I rock a little bit to kind of get right up on them. We're going to take one leg out kind of at a 45-degree angle. Now, you want to keep the knee facing the ceiling. Okay, don't let that leg roll out like that. Keep it facing the ceiling. And then I'm going to take this leg, and I'm going to put this foot anywhere along the inside of this leg where it's comfortable for the knee. My goal is to get this up close into the upper part of the leg. But if that's not for you today, hey, you can move that. I'm going to put mine right down here because my knee is a little touchy today. All right, good. Now I'm going to move my torso towards that leg. I have my right leg out. This would be your left if I were mirroring you. I'm going to take my opposite hand, my left hand, your right, and I'm going to reach for that baby toe. Now, here's where you would grab that strap or the towel or a belt, and you'd put it around your foot, and then you would take your opposite arm and try to reach down towards that, okay? Now, I'm going to reach down towards that foot. I can use this arm on the ground here to help me stay lifted. All right, so I want to see how I'm kind of tilting to the side here. So I want to stay lifted and in line with this leg. All right, now I'm going to just take a deep breath in and exhale. And as I exhale, my goal is to put my ribs down onto my thigh. So I'm just going to lift up, inhale, exhale. I'm going to lead with my sternum as if somebody has a rope right here and pulling me forward. Okay, I'm going to take that deep breath in again. Deep breath in, exhale, and I'm just going to go down as far as I can, okay? Just nice and low, all right? And then just walk yourself up nice and easy. And, of course, you're going to do it to the other side, right? Yeah, because we don't want to be lopsided. All right. Now, remember that flexibility is real important, and that really helps with the back, that stretch right there. So today we're going to talk about honey. Yeah, this is why. Because every time I tell people cut their sugar out, they go, well, what about honey? Well, this is what about honey. Honey has been used as a traditional medicine for centuries. They use it anywhere from common colds to minor wounds. Honey is full of antioxidants, anti-inflammatory, and antimicrobial. It is a powerful little thing, you know, wonderful stuff, and it's sweet too, right? So here's what. The active ingredients in honey is the flavonoids and the polyphenols. Those act like antioxidants, and they really, really help keeping you healthy and strong. And we know that because we've paid attention to all that in past videos. So you can always go back and look some more with that. Now, here's what you can do. You can put honey in anything. Obviously, I put it in my coffee even. It tastes wonderful. And honey is about 80% less than sugar on that glycemic index. So it's less on that glycemic index. It's about 80% sugar, and it had the rest of it's water. And now that water has in it antioxidants, amino acids, vitamins, minerals, zinc, iron. Who would have guessed? And you know, those little bees work so hard to bring us that. So why don't you try that, honey, and get rid of that sugar, all right? All right, guys, now you know why I do this. I do this so that you'll be healthy and strong, that you'll feel good, look good, and move well in a body that does the things that you want to do. Have a healthy, long life. And you're here on Vigor and you're here at Celebrating Act Two at Short and Sweet. I'm going to invite you to come to Vigor and Trim, which is a fitness site for people over 50, just like you and me, to improve their health and fitness. I'm going to look for you next time, so come and join us right here at Short and Sweet. Bye now.
For more on Celebrating Act Two, visit our webpage, follow us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and tell your friends. Celebrating Act Two is the user manual for the second half of your life.